Hey everybody, it's Rico here, and welcome back to some Reveal the Deep. We're in Chapter 2 now! We've got something right here that we can automatically see. It's from Tom's expedition log from the 10th of March, 1901. We've been on the island for a while now. We discovered some beautifully preserved ruins. The temple contains illustrations of men impaled on dark-colored spikes as though they tried to leap across them. Yet one man was walking carefully between them unharmed. Okay, that's a little spooky. Not gonna lie. I just heard some... Wait a minute. So... We're moving between all the spikes. Oh gosh, there's more stuff this way. I don't wanna go this way yet. Oh. So jumping on those spikes is gonna kill me. Gotcha. So I basically cannot go back down. So that way is blocked. I think there's some... Yeah, there is something here I can jump on. Okay, oh gosh, don't mess up that jump. It's a simple jump, Rico. You can easily make that. What is this? Oh, I see. It's a thing that changes direction to inhibit where I go. It's literally the only function of this. That and to be a bit of a puzzle as well. Okay, we can go over here. Oh gosh! Where am I? I think I know where I am. I think this is where the spikes start, to the right of here. Yep. Okay, wasn't there a platform? There is, okay. So a platform appears over to this side when I turn the light on. Looks like there's something I can interact with right there. Or it's just like a light. Or a, yeah, it's a valve I can't interact with. There's a ladder right here? Let's see where this goes. Well, that leads to absolutely nowhere. Ooh, there's a switch. Oh, I see. I have a feeling this changes the direction that the, It's that tube that, we saw earlier. Yeah, right here. Oh, wait, you know what? I guarantee you, I jump down here now, I'm gonna be able to get inside the thing. Yeah, there it is. I can't see anything though, and that's an issue. Oh, hello. Guess we can go ahead and pop it. Let's go ahead and turn this off. And try to... Come on, what am I supposed to do here? Let me... Did I pop the bubble? I guess I popped the bubble. Oh gosh. It's very dark right there for some reason. I don't know why. Now, can I go this way? I can't. Why does it block out my light like that? That is very bizarre. So, I'm assuming that I can't go up there anymore. I kind of blocked myself out. So, I think I have to go this way. I don't think there's any other way I can go. Which sucks, because I don't like making those blind jumps. What are these? Are those, like, just sacks? I can go farther down there. Ooh, yeah, these are things I can hide behind. So I can go farther down that way. But I can climb up here, and there's another one of these eyes. Which I unfortunately cannot seem to get through. That's a one-way thing. So I can crawl out of there, but not into there. I'm probably gonna have to... Oh, wait, if I turn this on... That's gonna raise up. Aha, and I can get down through here. Now what's this way, I wonder? Ooh, a room. Okay, there's probably something here. I gotta Twilight Zone it. Okay, what do we got here?
Tom's expedition log from the 16th of March, 1901. We found the central chamber of the temple. The professor says these carvings show us this temple is meant to keep something out. Looks to me more like it's meant to keep something inside.
Okay. Pretty cliched dialogue for a horror game right there, if I do say so myself. But I mean, hey, I didn't expect to play this game too much for the story, more for the atmosphere and the like. So I can jump on over here, and I can Twilight Zone this. What does raising this up do for me? I mean, I guess I could, like, kill my character right here, but I'd rather not do that. Ooh, I can't actually climb through that way. Oh, I see. I have to push this over first. I forget that I can do that. I have to push this over here and then I can raise it up. So if I do this, it almost can fit. No, it can just straight up fit. It's not too much of an issue. Okay, so we're gonna let that go up. There we go. So that guy's up there. Now I can head out this way. So I guess I have to push this all the way to the right now. That's gonna take a little while. Alright, so let's see where this thing's gonna take me. I also love how my actual body blocks my view. Let me see. Can I push this thing to the side at all? No, I can't. Alright. So this is where I am now. I got back. Ooh, wait a second. It fell right there? That's interesting. Alright, let's head this way now. We got something in here. Let me see what this is. Go ahead and turn on the Twilight Zone.
Dearest Alice, from the 25th of May? We're not entirely sure if it's the 25th. This boat is infected, plagued by something. It was brought back in one of those crates from the island they visited. I'm sure of it. I've been able to convince the captain to turn around. He says the decision falls on Crook. Luckily for the bastard, I haven't been able to find him. I keep getting lost below deck. I'm struggling to find my way back up to the top level. It's like the boat is alive, trying to force the most difficult path. I hope I do not become trapped. I will find out what is in that crate. Your faithful husband, Isaac.
Is that a elevator right there? It is.
Oh gosh! No, 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 no!
Oh, this is bad. That was bad. Oh, I'm falling even farther. I've made a mistake. Ow. Oh gosh. They're all around me. I've got to force them away. They don't like the light. They don't like the light. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Get away. Get away, you horrible creatures of the night. Uh-uh. Uh-uh. I see you. I see you. Get away. Get away. I gotta go this way. This is the only way I can go. I don't think there's a way out of this for me.
Get away, you horrible monsters! Ow! Ow! Climb!
Where do I go from here? Oh, there's something big right there. There's something big. I gotta make the jump! I can't make the jump! Oh gosh. I'm dead. That went poorly. Can I go past that pipe? I can. I have a feeling I'm not supposed to go down there yet. That was admittedly pretty terrifying. I found something else right here.
It's a scale model of the SS Eurydice.
I hope I'm saying that name right. Oh gosh, come back up. Go back up. Ah, it's the sunblock again. I don't know what that does. So I think at this point, I have no choice but to head down into the depths of the ship and confront the horrible creatures. Oh. They keep killing me. So apparently getting hit once by these guys is enough to get you killed. So apparently I can't go down there anymore because I'll just get wrecked. I don't know where that leaves me to go though. It's the only issue. So what happens if I turn my light off? And when I'm around that thing, nothing happens. Okay. I think I have to go down there. Problem is I don't know where to go. See what happens if I drop in without my light on. Nope, you just get wrecked. What happens if I... Okay, so I gotta go this way. So I gotta go deeper into the tunnel.
Oh gosh, no! He got up to me! Gosh! That sucks.
They always just get you right there. No, gosh, dang it. I didn't look at him long enough. Okay. I'm making progress now. I'm back down. Okay. I made it up here. So I made it through the passage. That's a step in the right direction. I think I'm good. These guys do not know how to jump, apparently. So I think I'm good for a while. Getting through that lower area sucked, though. They were just always, always there. Ooh. The sunblock. I don't want to go there yet. I want to make sure I explore everything. Okay, so there's something right here. The Steve Valve is jammed with DRM. Ah, the jokes. The Steam Valve is in Valve, you know, the company. DRM being like online, always online, digital rights management, I believe is what that stands for. That was a funny little joke. Okay, let's move this in here.